Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear brothers and sisters. This is your sister Aliyah, founder and CEO of registered charity Solace UK for revert sisters in difficulty. Solace UK was founded 10 years ago as a result of a need to support revert sisters beyond the Shahada. MashaAllah, many organizations and charities out there who focus on teaching new Muslims how to pray, how to read Quran, encouraging them to wear hijab and so on and so on. However, there was a lack of a support system for revert sisters with the array of difficulties and problems that they faced as a result of taking their Shahada. Alhamdulillah, 10 years ago, Solace was born. We are a UK registered charity. However, such is the need that over the last 10 years, we have received thousands of requests for support from revert sisters from all corners of the world. There isn't actually a continent where we have not received a request for support from. This shows you the levels of difficulty that revert sisters encounter after they have taken their shahada, after they have declared their faith in Allah Azza wa Jal and in the messengership of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Solace UK as a charity has survived the last 10 years as a result of the support and donations from ordinary brothers and sisters such as yourself, mashallah, and we are eternally grateful. We ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to reward you for the support that you have offered Solace over the years, and we still need your support. This Ramadan, we encourage you to continue to support revert sisters in difficulty, to continue to support Solace as a charity, to support all of these sisters from all walks of life, from all corners of the world, as they struggle with the difficulties that come with embracing Islam. Difficulties such as Sister A, and I'm going to have to mention her in an anonymous way due to the confidentiality and the ways in which Solace respects the confidentiality of our beneficiaries. Cases like Sister A, who has been couch surfing over a year, subhanAllah, over a year, because she has been disowned by her family members for simply declaring that Allah is one and that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, our beloved prophet, is his messenger. Cases such as Sister K, who is considering removing her hijab and is struggling to maintain her salah because of the array of difficulties that she has encountered after becoming Muslim. Often sisters who come to us are left to deal with the transition from their previous life to the life of Islam alone, in isolation, struggling with the transition, struggling with the change, struggling with the backlash that they receive from family and friends, and find themselves battling the decision to uphold their practice of their faith, struggling to maintain it because it feels too difficult to do that on their own. And such as Sister M, who is struggling with alcohol due to peer pressure and has turned to her non-Muslim friends, who are the only ones that understand how difficult it is to transition into Islam, and who has been ostracized by the Muslim community because as a new Muslim, as a Muslim now, that she should know better. Solace needs your support, and you can help revert sisters worldwide in four ways by going to solaceuk.org/beHerSolace. That's solaceuk.org/beHerSolace. And you can help revert sisters in difficulty in four ways. One, by making a single donation to Solace. Two, by supporting them with a monthly donation. And we know that Allah Azza wa Jal loves the small deeds, subhanAllah, that are done consistently. This is a way to earn the love of Allah, to set up a monthly donation to help those that have embraced Islam, that have made the testification of the oneness of Allah, that you can earn the love of Allah by engaging in this small deed to help a new Muslim who is going through difficulty as a result of becoming Muslim. Number three, donate your zakat. We are zakat eligible, subhanAllah. Our beneficiaries are zakat eligible, and we have a 100% zakat donation policy at Solace. So every single penny of your zakat goes directly to our beneficiaries. And number four, just as Ramadan is a very, very lonely time for many of our revert sisters, Eid Eid itself, subhanAllah, and as a revert myself of over 22 years, I know how some of my Eids have been the loneliest time, where I see Muslims celebrating Eid with their family and friends, and I spent Eid alone. That you can, this Ramadan, sponsor an Eid gift for a revert sister in difficulty. We've been doing this for many, many years, and I cannot begin to tell you the joy and the emotions that our beneficiaries share with us at simply receiving an Eid gift. Subhanallah. Such are the levels of loneliness that they experience at a time of Ramadan and Eid, where actually it should be a coming together. So please do support Solace, to support our revert sisters in difficulty this month. Please remember them this month of Ramadan. And please do go to that link again, www.solaceuk.org/beHerSolace. Please dig deep, share this video, be her solace this Ramadan. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.